This is why you should be using one of these. Cheap as chips, keeps your screw in place, the shaft moves up and down, no issues screwing in with one hand. Problems. A decent little tip for a DIYer who's never used one.